We move along now to the British Limousin Kettle. And our judge, and a very warm welcome to Eric Norman from Little Orton Farm, Little Orton, all the way up in Carlisle. A warm welcome, as I mentioned, Croeso Cynnes iawn I chi I beirniadu ar y gwartheg Limousin y bore yma. And I'm sure that you'll have a wonderful morning judging the great entry of Limousin Cattle, which number 134 cattle entered, again the most cattle entered in any of the cattle sections here at the Royal Welsh. So as we have commenced the judging, we have welcomed the judges. Sponsors of the Limousin Cattle are Mall Valley Farmers Limited. It's a farmer-owned business, and they're delighted to have sponsored this class for many years. They are steeped in agriculture for over 55 years, and they have a range of technical specialists. They are specialists, technical specialists, including vets, ruminant and crop nutritionists.
Thank you.
Eric Norman from Little Orton Farm, Little Orton, all the way up at Carlisle. A very experienced judge, and thank you very much for giving of your time to come here to our Welsh show. I'm sure that you're particularly pleased with the exhibits and the number of exhibits being shown here this morning. As at top price with Norman Inventor, 22,000 guineas. It was the overall champion, Carlisle, October 2014, again with a 20,000 guinea pull. And is the British Limousin Councillor from the North West. He runs 160 pedigree cows and followers, and a small arable enterprise. His other interests are 64,000 free range hens producing eggs for Happy, or the Happy Egg brand. Thank you for giving up your valuable time, and I'm sure that you will enjoy judging here this morning with such wonderful exhibits being shown. Well, ladies and gentlemen, as we feast our eyes on a wonderful exhibition of Limousin cattle, we do think about the judge as well, Mr. Eric Norman. Mr. Norman has been at it since 9 o'clock this morning, and we appreciate very much the excellent job with over 100 entries to be placed in order of merit by Mr. Norman during the morning. And as I said, the Limousin are coming to the end of their judging.